Hey guys, it's Kalbati, and welcome. It's Friday the 13th, and today I thought I'd play Friday the 13th for the NES. There's a lot of people that don't like this game, but I actually like this game. I have not completed it though. It is hard. I have not completed it. I know some tips to get through some certain days, but it is hard, and I thought I'd give it a go. Because it's Friday the 13th, so why not play Friday the 13th? So, yes. It's not very much liked either, but that's only because when you were kids, you didn't have the internet to teach you certain things and stuff like that. But let's do it. Wait for the helmet. This used to creep me out. That was scary. Anyway, so, 1 second. Okay. Friday the 13th! Let's do it. So, George's crap. I'm just going to put this out quick. George's crap. Mark is good. He can jump high, he can row fast, he can run fast. Paul is crap. They are backup. Laura, I believe she's okay. Debbie's better. And Chrissy is just as good as Mark is. So she's our second person just in case stuff happens. So we're going to pick Mark. Use the torch to light the fireplaces. That's a typo, because it isn't a torch. You gotta use a lighter. So they messed up there. But anyway. So what we need to do is we need to get a lighter. There we go. And we got a dagger already. Okay, let's check the map. So these big houses, you have to light the fireplace. So go in there. So this one place lit up. Pretty sure I'll go the right way. There we go, there's a note. And we gotta take the note. Go into one of the cabins by the lake. So we're gonna carry on. Get the hell out of here. So as I know, we have to go. Always go back. Don't jump. Do not jump a lot, because you will get effed if you jump so much. Right. There's a big cabin there, let's light that up. You don't really necessarily have to light all the fireplaces up, but you get a torch, which takes you to the cabin. In a cabin, oh, Jason's attacking. Alright. So we go in here. Oh, he's in here! I'll pass this to Debbie. And then I'm gonna change to Debbie. And then we're gonna find Jason. Apparently he's in here. Hey! 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 Oh! Got away. Got him. He's gone. Get out of here. You win for now. Right. So we go back to Mark. Pass that back to Mark. Change to Mark. We need Mark. Yeah. So that's the cave where you can use the torch to. I think it's where it's got Jason's mum's head in it. I'm trying to remember. Anyway, let's light this up. Uh, I can vaguely remember. Alright. I remember. Alright. So, I'm going in circles. Alright. Right, so that's all of them. In this area, anyway. So watch out for the zombies as well, because they will pop up. In the most wrong time. I always take my time. Right. So from there, we can go down. And Jason's already attacking. But we're lighting up this fireplace. If I get to the third day, I'll be so happy. Alright. It's getting dark. Key! Get to that one, that cabin over here. Someone's getting attacked. It's the kids! Kids in the lake area is getting attacked, so who's close? Chrissy. We're gonna let Paul take the task. Go for it, Paul. Even though you're slow as crap. He is really slow. Look at him. Jesus, Paul. Get a key. Right, so we have to go forward. Oh my god. Is Jason gonna attack me in the water? No? We made it. Right. I think we lost a few kids. He's got a machete. Ah! Don't think so. What's he doing? Rap. Rap. He's gone. Don't worry, kids, I saved you. And that is creepy. Alright. Get out of here. Keep throwing rocks. About to get attacked. Oh, that was close. Right. Oh, Paul. Paul, you can save Chris. Oh shit! Toothbrush. Jason's got a toothbrush. Scare him off, Paul. Come on. There we go. Good job, Paul. Paul's a man. He knows what he's doing. Right, let's get him back to that cabin over there. Fucking Paul. God, you're so slow, Paul. Hurry up. Jesus Christ. Right. Wasn't she just in the other cabin? What? I swear she was in the other cabin that I was just at. Oh, that's Laura! Okay. They all look alike. God damn it, Paul. Paul! You're gonna die, dude. Paul. He's being attacked. It's Debbie. He likes Debbie. Good job, Jeb. Scared him off. Right. So, I hope I don't bump into him. Because he does turn out of nowhere sometimes. You see that move? That was badass. Right. There we go. Good for them. Oh. You can find a torch in one of the cabins by the lake. Thank you. As I said, Twitch mode then. Alright. So we keep going ahead. And hope he don't appear. I fucking hope not. Alright. So, we're gonna go around. Take this bitch! You can really jump far. Alright. Get out! Crows. Apparently, they're meant to be, zombies of, Jason. The three people he killed. Apparently. I don't know. Alright. Let's take that. Go to cabins, but what a cave. Nah, I'm alright. Need to find a torch. It's somewhere here. If not here, then it'd be the other cabin. Alright. It'd be this way. Can't believe I forgot where I was going, alright. When you play this game, the map system gets easier, right? I thought I was gonna get hit by that bird then. Alright. Oh shit! That actually scared me. No, that actually made me jump! It's not even funny. Focus. Getting attacked by a toothbrush, dude. Got him! Boom! You're a bitch! Okay. There we go. And we got a torch. Oh my god, dude. That fucking made me jump. There's the torch. Let's take the torch. Got the torch. Got medicine. Got keys. We got the flashlight. We're good. Just gotta wait for the bitch to make a move now. Oh shit! Rosie, it's with the children. Oh! You see that? I didn't know they can go in that motion. Quickly, get there! Alright. 12 kids still, sweet. Let's find that bitch. Where is he? He's somewhere in there. He's got a toothbrush again. Come on, Mark, you can survive this. Ah, he got away. Arsehole. Alright, we saved the kids. We're gonna get Chrissy to finish doing this. Cause I've got a feeling that Mark's gonna die. We don't want you, Paul. Alright. Oh shit, we need to get you, there quick. Alright. Who is getting attacked first? George! Laura. Okay. George, you're fighting him. With a toothbrush. I know it's an axe, but... Ah! You're not getting me, bitch! I I really didn't do shit, if I'm honest. Alright. Who's next to... I feel like... Could we do the same process with Chrissy? Oh shit! Oh shit! He jumped out twice! Arsehole. Is this the room? Let me check. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh my god! Right. Can you do the same process? I think you can! By the lake, thank you. Going back this way. You're doing great, Chrissy. You keep up the good work. It's the key. Oh my god, dude. Too many zombies. See those skills there? It was amazing, right? Can I just go to the lake? That was close. Right. I'm gonna run. Get out of my face. Alright. Is it here? Do I have to light everything? I wanna just test this. Okay, not in that one. Must be in the other one. Test the theory. Alright. Should go to Mark, really, but... Alright. Ow. Am I going the right way? I am. I was like, going round and around, right. Would it be in here? Oh shit! It's Jason in there! No! Please god no! Oh god he is! Oh shit! I saw the bar and I thought it didn't have Jason on it, so I didn't know if it was him or not! Shit in hell! Help! Oh, dude! Eat a dick! Oh, shit. Oh, no, don't do that. Oh shit, Chris is gonna die. Come on, don't die with the toothbrush. You survive, Chrissy, come on. Shit, Chrissy, come on. You can beat him, come on! Oh, yes! Woo! He's not dead, though. Fucking hell. Watch out, Jason's still alive and stronger than before! But yeah. So, until then, I'm leaving out of that. Shit in hell. I didn't even know he's in that room. Because usually it would have the meter and it would say the name of the person in there. It did not say that. And that fucking made me jump a bit. Anyway, happy Friday the 13th, guys, and I hope this was a good enough video, you know. So I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, subscribe to our channel, Baldy and Barry. Like this video, share with your friends, check our Facebook page. We've got a Twitter page. I didn't really guess there. And we've got a Twitch. So Twitch and Twitter we've got now. Check them out. I'll put them in the link in the description below. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, bye-bye.